Right, then, Nick. So today we're going to do a circuit program. We'll do different options throughout. We'll do each one for a minute with about a 10 or 15 second rest in between. How's that sound?
That sounds good to me.
Okay, then. So nice and steady. Let's start with some marches. Nice and steady. Just soft marches. Let's get nice and warm. Brilliant. Let's start picking the knees up a little bit higher. Fantastic. Let's add some shoulder rolls into this at the same time. Let's roll them forward. Taking knees up a little bit higher. Shake it out with the hands. Okay, let's keep the toes moving and let's do some front raises. Breathing nice and fluid throughout. Try not to hold your breath at all. Excellent. Let's take it to a side raise now at the same time. So keep the head back, shoulders back. Shake it out. And let's start taking the feet back a little bit. Let's start doing some butt kicks. Bringing it right back as far as we can. Are you getting warm?
I'm getting warm,
right? That's it. Brilliant. Plant the feet down, let's do some torso twists. Excellent. Let's shake it out and let's go back into your marches. Again, let's start picking the knees up a little bit more. Roll the shoulders back. Let's roll them forward. Shake it out. Keep moving the toes for me. Let's do some front raises. And let's do some side raises as well. Shake it out. Let's go back into butt kicks. Bring your legs back. Excellent. And plant your feet down. Let's go back into torso twist. Nice and steady, twisting it across. Excellent, let's shake it out. Right, are you nice and warm?
I'm warm now.
Okay, so remember, each one's for a minute. We'll have about a 10 or 15 second rest in between. There is different options, so please select the one that suits you best. So we're gonna start with your lunges. Okay, so are we ready? Let's go. 1 minute's worth of lunges. So when you're doing your lunges, make sure that you strike with the heel first and your knee doesn't pass your toe, okay? So it's nice and steady. Keep your weight back at all times. And if you want to make this a little bit more challenging, you can go to a jump lunge. So from there, you're going to push off from the front leg and switch. Ten seconds left. Three, two, one. Shake it out. Try and keep your toes moving all the way throughout. So your next one is your press-ups. Okay, stomach nice and tight. You ready? Off we go. So there's a lot of variations with press-ups. Just make sure that you're picking the one that suits you best. I'll stick to the table. Are you all right down there, Nick?
Okay, yeah.
You're just coming up to halfway. Ten seconds. Three, two, one. Feeling all right? Okay. So next move, we're going to do in five seconds, we're going to do a side step, okay? So in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So again, you can vary this move. You can speed it up, or you can stay lower. You're getting out of breath yet?
I'm all right.
10 seconds left. Five. 4, 3, 2, 1. Shake it out, keeping your toes moving all the way through. So your next move are your squats. So feet hip distance apart. Are you ready? Let's go. So you can make it a bit more challenging if you wish. You can add an upright row in, with or without weight. Remembering, just pick the level that suits you best. Start off on the lower level and then build your way up. Halfway. You okay there, Nick?
Yep.
So we've got 10 more seconds left. Three, two, one. Shake it out. Remember to have a drink whenever you want. Feeling all right?
Good.
Okay, so we've got heel kicks next. So let's start nice and steady. Start bringing them back. There we go. Keeping your stomach nice and tight all the way through. And again, if you want to make this a little bit more challenging, start to pick your speed up. You can add a bicep curl into it. You can add weight into it. We've got 15 seconds left. Three, two, one, shake it out. Okay, neck one is back lunges. So when you do your back lunge, step back, stomach tight again, that'll stop you from wobbling around. Press off the front leg, and away you go. Are you ready?
Ready.
In three, two, one, let's go. So again, adding a front raise into this will make it a little bit more challenging. If you want to make it even harder still, you can add the front raise and add a weight into it. Ten seconds. Three, two, one. Shake it out. Okay, so step back next. Okay, stomach nice and tight on the step. Make sure you're looking at the deck at all times. Are you ready? If you want to make this a little bit more challenging, you can add the running to it. I'm just coming up to halfway, so if you want to swap that leg that you're leading with. Ten seconds. Three, two, one. Feeling okay?
Good.
I'm more out of breath than you. Okay, so we're going to go for knee raises next. So let's start bringing the knees up. And again, to intensify this, you can increase your speed. We can add a shoulder raise, and then we can also start to pick it up. Ten seconds left. Three, two, one. Shake it out. Okay. Star jumps now. Nice and steady with your side jumps, hands touch at the top, touch your hips on the way down. You ready? 3, 2, 1. Seconds. Pull. 3, 2, 1. Shake it out. Okay, so we've got punches next. We'll start with the left. So, nice and steady with the punches. 1 minute's worth. Off we go. And again, if you want to intensify this, you can add your step out, or you can stay on your toes throughout. Remember, don't lock out, so always keep a slight bend, don't fully extend. We're going to change side in 3, 2, 1. Again, remembering not to lock out, keep a slight bend in the elbow all the way through the move. We've got 15 seconds left. Five, 3, 2, 1. Shake it out. Well done. How do you feel?
I'm good.
Yeah?
How about you?
A little bit sweaty. That's what we want. So keep your toes moving all the way through still. We're going to bring your heart rate back down. So nice and steady. Let's roll those shoulders back. There we go. Let's roll them forward. Remember, any pain or discomfort, don't push through it, just work to your limits. Excellent, shake it out. Breathe in, just retract the elbows back. Exhale, push forward. And again, fill your lungs up. Brilliant. Shake it out. Give me a neck stretch. Let's roll it round nice and steady. I'm going to take it back the opposite way. Still breathing all the way through. Try not to hold your breath. Brilliant. Okay, so with your right arm, take it across the center of your body and pull it in tight. Fantastic. Swap it over. Brilliant, shake it out. Okay, lower your left hand down. Breathe in, coming up. Exhale, take it over the other side. Inhale, back up. Okay, feeling all right? Breathing all right?
Good.
Breathing okay. So that concludes our circuit training for today. Remember, pick your level. If you want to go a little bit more challenging, go a little bit more challenging. You can do 2 rounds of it, you can do 1 round of it. It's entirely up to you and your ability.